Organic cream sellers, leave our guests alone. Organic cream sellers, una go they sell that they sell organic cream. Una hand be like watching charcoal dust finish. Una hand be like say the sugar for inside acid. You see, this is organic. Organic cream sellers, leave our guests alone. No, they deceive our guests again. No, they deceive our guests again. Go treat yourself before they sell organic. Hello, people. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to my channel. Good day, wherever you are. Please, your first time of seeing this beautiful face. Or my videos, kindly subscribe. If you come across my video anyway, kindly subscribe and don't forget to hit that notification bell just in case I upload any video, you'll be the first to be notified. Okay, to my old subscribers, to my new subscribers, today let's dive into the matter. What did they happen? What is happening? Organic cream sellers, I came for you people. You people that know yourself that sell fake cream, that miss all the rubbish, and you start putting them into, I don't know where you put them. I don't even bloody care now because I'm angry. You miss nonsense. You miss shit. And you start selling it to people. And you forget that when you are missing that cream, your hands. Have you not seen your knuckles? Look at my hand. Natural. People that know me can testify now. I don't use cream daily. Yeah? This is my face cream. You can get it in Douglas. Oh, I don't know if you can see it clearly. You see, this is my face cream. You can get it in perfumeria. Oh my god, I don't know if you can see it. This is my face cream. This one will not be organic. This is not all those fake organic ones that they sell. You can get it in perfumeria. This is my face cream. It's not even long. I just started using it. This is Douglas. You can get it in Douglas. Douglas Special Moment Body Lotion. Okay. This is what I use in my face. Why my body cream? You all look at it. You see? You see my body cream and you see how I'm glowing. You know, this is a gift, natural gift from God. I don't even need, you people should even come and meet me and ask me what I'm using to glow my skin. Of course, you see. You see? No knuckles. Come. This is my cream. I use different kind of cream anyway. I can decide to use one. I can just change my and get another one. All of them is not those miss cream. So let me drop this cream and come for you people. You see? You can get it in Douglas. Perfumeria, where they sell Pelf. You know, where they sell Pelf. People that live in Italy, you know what I'm talking about. This is my face cream. It's not even long I got it. So I am yet to talk to organic cream sellers. Can't you see yourself on the video? Can't you see yourself that all the knuckles, all your knuckles have expired and you came online and start missing cream for me to buy? Are you for real? I'm blind. I don't see. I'm seeing your hand you used to miss cream and your hand is full of knuckles. Your hand is full of Coke and Fanta and Bolle. You have not cured yours. You have not looked for a good remedy to solve your problem and you are telling me to come and buy organic cream from you. Like for real? Hey, man, all these girls, I don't know what is wrong with you people anyway. I don't know what is wrong with you people who have bleached your skin. After people don't bleach your skin, you will say, I'm toning my skin. I'm not bleaching, toning. Bleaching, toning, the same thing. It's the same thing. You will bleach all your future. You bleach, you stink. You organic cream sellers, come. If you are among those people that you know very well that you have knuckles, you have all those caricatures on your skin, and you are coming on live streaming or you are coming on social media and be deceiving yourself, probably not me. Come, organic cream sellers, leave our guests alone. Boys are complaining. Leave our guests alone. Organic cream sellers, leave our guests alone. Let their skin be the way their skin is. Don't come and destroy their skin. Can't you see how you look? Go and treat yourself. Organic cream sellers, go and treat yourself before you start treating the public. You know what I mean? Can you look at your hands? Look at the knuckles. Look at your hand. Look at your hand. It be like bolle. All those plantain, roasted plantain, where they don't roast for charcoal. Now, so your hand be. You know the shame. And the shame of me watching people. I'm very, very. I don't know. I'm so angry. I don't know. I'm just covering myself. I say I make a help with the shame. And they happen and they share sometimes. Say, God, these people know they see their hand. Don't they see their body? Coca Fanta. You know the meaning of Coca Fanta? You see. Wada, egwale. Coca Fanta. Now you get, you say organic cream. Organic cream. I'm leaving testimony. Gene Keme. This life no balance. So, boy, say, make I can't tell you. Say, make you leave there and get alone. I'm doing this video in respect of the guys that contacted me. They contacted me and told me that I should tell you people to leave their guests alone. They said organic cream sellers, stop deceiving our girls. Leave our girls the way the way they are. We love them like that. Stop deceiving them because you never cure yourself. All the old skin infection that you have in your skin, you have not even take time to go and see the doctor to cure yourself. You are coming online on social media to deceive yourself. Ah no, if I even want to buy the cream before, after looking at you, I will not buy the cream now because I was like, what is happening? And look at me, you see my hands, this is natural, this one I'm natural, you know what I mean by natural, no touch, my skin is like this. If there's no light here, now my skin will make the room so bright. Boom. That is my skin and I'm proud of it, baby. I'm proud of, if I'm proud of my skin, what are you waiting for? Be proud of yours, my people. You will see their hand, you will see, yeah, you will be seeing if those people that is selling this fake organic cream, when they do their hand like this, you will see locals and you will even look at the corner here. You will see how this side is Coke and Fanta, I don't even know how to put it, as if they have I don't know, people have skin infection. Be careful. There are a lot of ways to make money. There are a lot of ways to make money. Do use your organic cream and repair your skin first because you have a damaged skin. You know yourself, organic cream seller. Don't let me see call this video, make it help me share. Subscribe, please. As for sharing this video, kindly subscribe. My goodness. You will come and say, I know they bleach. And when you even talk about bleach, they will just block you because you know you are saying the truth. Organic cream sellers. Because leave our girls alone. Leave our girls alone. Leave our girls alone. Organic cream sellers. Stop deceiving our girls. Leave our girls for the men. The men are complaining. Organic cream seller. Go and treat yourself before you start treating the public. Before you start treating public people, go and treat yourself indoors. You know when you stand at the mirror, you are very shameless. You know now, you don't know what to say to your skin. You feel like R.I.P. You just feel like going 6 feet. But you came online to deceive people. Stop deceiving people. This message is for organic cream sellers. Organic cream sellers, please stop deceiving our people. Stop deceiving. Come on, all these girls, what is wrong with you? If you are black, appreciate your skin. Use a cream that will just a little bit make you glow. Because some people now they have dirty black and they don't know how to use cream. Look for a cream that will make you, you know, your skin will be shining, will be glowing. Don't go and look for a cream to miss. No, if you are light in complexion like me, look, if people can see. This one, nothing, you know, now white people cream, nothing inside. This is my cream. I'm proud. I was using one particular cream for a good 10 years and they just stopped it. I don't know why. So I switched to this one. This one is nice. I'm using this one. As you can see, you can get it anywhere in the supermarkets. You can get it in the big supermarkets. You see, you can get it in perfumeria too. This is what I use. Look at Show theory. No knuckles. You see what you see? It's the same color. That is my skin. Be proud of yourself, huh? You go paint them today. I know so you go cry. Not come for me, oh. And they do my business, they do your business. And my business, they do for you, so. I think they say organic cream, me say they do my business. Mm-hmm. You know how to talk truth. Subscribe. After you watch this video, subscribe or contact me for comment section. Make I introduce you to better cream. I bet you. At least minimum 5 months if you start using the cream, it will repair your skin. So don't be deceived by organic cream. So, subscribe to this channel and share this video. So we meet again in my next video. Share this video, give the video thumbs up and comment below. Share to your community tab, your WhatsApp. Share to all those organic cream sellers. message to organic consumers. I love you. May God bless you. Bye-bye. From Shatty's Talk Show and Food. You know, follow me on my Facebook page, Shatty's Talk Show.